Welcome back to Daily Blast Live, guys. In today's Chatting with the Stars, I got a chance to talk to John Michael Higgins. He has a new show premiering tonight on GSN. Take a look.
Part-time.
Oh. 5 seconds.
Veneers.
punch.
Oh. Wow. Tell me, you have a new game show. Congratulations. It's called America Says. What can we expect from that?
It's a survey show, meaning we ask America a question in sort of a polling situation, and they send all these answers back, and then our contestants have a very short amount of time, too little time, to guess all seven of the answers, and because we don't give them enough time, they end up saying some incredibly stupid things, which is really amusing. And, I'm there to point it out to them, just how dumb what they said was. Like, if you watch a little bit of it, you'll want to watch to the end. Because you are desperate to answer the questions yourself.
I'm sure it's going to be great. Now, personally, I've been doing stand-up for 13 years. I know you're an improv comic. And you do a lot of improvs in your movies like Pitch Perfect 3.
The Barden Bellas, an unlikely group of not men who somehow managed to win at something that didn't have to do with baking.
I can hear you.
Besides yes and, what would you say, what would be your advice to somebody that wants to become an improv comic?
Actually, more important than yes and, is listen closely. Good improv is about 98% listening. All the Pitch Perfect movies are improvised, at least for my character and Elizabeth Banks' character. So I'm in all the Christopher Guest movies, which are all improvised, Best in Show and movies like that.
What Shih Tzu's needs rescuing anyway? What Shih Tzu is like straggling around the streets with like an old coat? Like,
oh, a little match girl.
Alms for the poor.
That has come in very handy as the host of a game show, as it turns out.
All right, now let's get let's have a little fun. Your game show is a fill-in-the-blank show, so we want to play a game with you here where I want you to fill in the blank with whatever's the first thing to come to your mind.
All right, I shall try, but I have to warn you, I'm terrible at the game show. They don't tell me the answers, and I'm rotten at it, so I'm really glad that it's the contestants who have to do it, not me.
Let's start right now. I just ate my first blank.
Crab's leg.
All right, my mom told me to never blank.
Brush my hair.
Okay. At 2 o'clock on a Saturday morning, you can find me doing blank.
The same thing I was doing at 2 o'clock on the Sunday morning. I don't know.
And finally, Mr. President, it's an honor to meet you. I've always wanted to tell you blank.
To brush your hair.
Michael, it has been an honor to talk to you. Thank you for joining us on Daily Blast Live.
My pleasure. Thanks for doing this. Appreciate it.